Okay, came home, had a package from Freda. So, let's see what we got in here. Potty 314 lock, and I bet this is a Dom S. Yes, it is Dom S. I have picked quite a few of these. Oh, smooth. This is going to be fun, because I'm sure it's probably got sliding wafers in it, just like all the others. These are fun to pick. Pick me. 1977. Ooh, Sargent. Love Sargents. Oh, that's an older lock. I've never seen one with a tailpiece like this one. Oh, it's got the older key. I love locks that's got these older keys. I love Sargents. I'm surprised he loved Red Eye. I love Sargents too. This is going to be fun. What's this one here? Icon. I have always wanted to pick one of these. It's gonna be fun too. Let's see what else we got here. Ooh, another Sargent. I think that's the LA Keyway. It's stamped LA on the back, so I believe it's LA Keyway. That's a nice looking Sargent. And what we got? A Corbin. I like Corbins too. With a little fashion on it. A little pink fashion. And what's this? Oh man. That is a beautiful lock. A WB Wilson Bohannon. That is a beautiful, beautiful lock. That is just gorgeous. I mean, that they don't make them like this anymore. This will definitely have to go in my keep pile. That is beautiful. Red Eye, I'm surprised on this one. He said that I'd be surprised, and I am surprised. This one here, man. I'll set it up here for now. Let's see. I haven't picked out of the box in a while, so let's see. What do I want to do? Which one? Where are we at? 4 minutes. Sargent. This is the one that he was talking about his son pinned up. Or made the pins. I might have picked the wrong block. And it's open on five or six. Okay. Let's move this. Let's get the tray. I've got to clean this tape off. So it was a 5-pin. And you see all key pins are in working. Wiper in it. Well, those had 2 pins in them. Let's see here. All standards. What's up top? Standard. Standard. With a wafer. Standard. Another wiper. I believe this is just a standard lock. Let me know, Red Eye, because if it is, I may just take these wafer pins out and do a little changing up on it. If it's a standard, I'm not going to dump the springs out. Alright, here's this beautiful Sargent. All standard pins with wipers. Alright, Redeye, huge thanks for the luck. Everyone, be good, be safe, be legal. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Have a good one. Thanks again, Redeye.